What's up, conspirators? How are things on your end of the video? My end of the video? Well, let's just say it's been a very busy day that went by way too quickly. To recap, what did I do? Went to a business meeting event this morning. Yeah, business networking event this morning. Worked all day. Had an awesome day at work. And I came home and hung out with the conspirators on our usual YouTube hangout. Had a lot of fun there. So, that's really about it. What'd you guys do today? Sure to let me know down in the comments. Yes, this is short. I am tired, and I want to go to bed. So, we do want you to see today, conspirators, is a video about a tire. Not just any tire. A tire that actually rolls down the side of a freaking mountain and lands into a lake. And, yes, Ray did show me the video, and I got a kick out of it. And you know what? I figured it's good enough. It's clean enough. Why not show it to you guys? I knew you'd get a kick out of it. So, and if not, well then, youtube.com/mcconspirators. And you'll find out where I had a whole lot of fun today. So, link to all of that, including the video of the day, down below in the wrapper. Otherwise, you can click the red annotation tab that says click to watch now to watch it. Be sure to let them know that the conspirators dropped by. Ray William Johnson's stupid little army of minions and midgets stands no chance against the conspirators. We accept you no matter what color your skin, what gender you are, or where you're from. Whether you're tall or short, fat or skinny, the cry rings out across the world calling all conspirators, because you know what? If you don't join the conspiracy will find you. So, better join now rather than later. Yeah, what are you going to do? Mob you with t-shirts? And other stuff? Speaking of which, I'll probably have news on that in the next couple of days. So, be sure to share this video with a friend, conspirator. Pretty much, keep being awesome, as always. You ready for your Bro 5? Bro 5? Alright.